So I gave her a ring, and not exactly an engagement ring. I tracked down her number on the internet. It was the easiest thing. She thought I was rude to call her at home. I said I was hurt by what she had written in that review, and now I wanted to. She told me this conversation is over. Send me an email when you're sober. And I wasn't even drunk. So go to hell, Miss Riddell. Yeah, go to hell, Miss Riddell. They say that the pen is mightier than the sword. And I know the feeling, the devastating feeling, 'cause I have been stabbed before. I worked my ass off with babysitters every practice, while she between autumn calls dispatched me with her preconceived thoughts. She told me this conversation is over. Send me an email when you're sober. And I wasn't even drunk. So go to hell, Miss Riddell. Yeah, go to hell, Miss Riddell. So go to this is the only way I can approach the humiliation. It's a bit stupid and childish, pathetic, but it's a solution. Sent her an email and kept it kind of friendly too. Some adequate questions about her assumptions, something I had to do. She never replied. She never replied.